fangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me.
Jerk.
Sam B.
Okay.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what
you know who I am. You have any idea who you're talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the playoff. I play for the fucking the goddamn champions. Well,
fan cooking meat cannibal trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, yeah,
who do you voodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
I put a stake in your head.
Look,
you want ghouls, I got fucking
stupid.
Maybe everybody dies and see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the mirror, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up! Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go!
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay? Can you hear me? What are you doing, sir?
Cut
this is the woman's restroom.
I got a zombie on Sam G. You can't harm me. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Who do you voodoo, bitch? I rip your arms off with my bare hands. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah.
Smack your mama. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's take a look. Only a matter of time before the pool riot and break down the gates.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
Yes, they can't get in, but we can't get out.
I'm sure the mayor knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place. He's not a stupid man.
What do we do when we run out of food?
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trick, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Yes.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
The entire place is shaking, you feel that?
Goddamn bandits. I'm sitting inside. Everything secured?
Lock up tight. No way those things are getting in here. I just need some time to shut my eyes. I haven't slept since this all started. We ain't getting out of this alive.
Do you hear them out there? If they get in here, it's over.
The mayor better know what he's doing. He screws this up and I won't be donating a dime for him next time.
Thank you.
fucking freaks?
Any kind of loud noise attracts them.
Anything will help.
You think these barricades are strong enough?
You heard the mayor. We stay put until help gets here.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Okay.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got anything for me? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way then.
Let's open this up.
Eh? Who the fuck let you in? Torabera!
To look. What's in here?
Killers are in here. Rascals. Thugs. There!
Kill them!
Lay down!
Kill those fuckers!
Dead!
Last one.
Load it. We're covering you.
God damn it. They're coming.
Oh, shit. You've got company. Hurry up.
Ready. get up, I kill you. Maybe there's something inside.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Good.
Have you found the tools?
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl, Jin, went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
All right.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.
Please hurry.
These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.